want to talk about commitment. A lot of us say we're going to do something and don't execute upon it day after day after day. We let our feelings take control, get in the way, and we stop doing things. But commitment is doing things regardless of how you feel. What do you do when there's no motivation? That's when the discipline kicks in. There's days I don't want to get up. I don't want to do absolutely anything. But I wake up, I make my breakfast, I eat what I should eat, and I get in the gym, and I kick my own ass day after day. And it's not easy, but when you're committed to something, you execute on a day-to-day basis, putting your feelings to the side, putting your emotions off to the side, and doing what you need to do regardless of how you feel, because you have a goal you're trying to achieve. And in order to get there, it's the consistency, the day-to-day actions. I get up with a mindset of I need to win the day, I need to execute, because opportunities are not just gonna come to me or to any of us. You have to go out there and make things happen. You have to go out there and win the opportunity, gain the opportunities, and make things happen. And life is so short, you only get so much time to do what you wanna do. And you gotta wake up, you have to have passion, you have to have grit, you have to have a strong mindset and a positive attitude regardless of your circumstances, regardless of how hard things can get, how tough things are in your personal life, in your work life, in your business life, in your family life, in your relationships, whatever area, you have to get up and execute. Because whether you win today or lose today, you still have to wake up and work tomorrow. So get out there, make things happen, have a positive attitude, have a strong mindset, and stay committed and sacrifice and eliminate all distractions, whatever it is that is distracting you, holding you back. Whether it's alcohol, whether it's girls, whether it's the parties, whether it's the nightlife, the clubs, the friends, events, whatever it is you have to do, sacrifice. And put your priorities first. Put your dreams and your goals first. And that's what dreaming is every day. When you wake up and you have no motivation, or you have motivation, you're gonna wake up and think about those sorts of things. What do you wanna build in life? What kind of person do you wanna be? What do you represent as a person? And get out there and make things happen.